this, take this one to this one.
Come again.
Lagna, ruling planet Lagna,
yes,
should match with the moon of the birth name.
Yes. Moon of the birth name.
Yes.
Okay.
In this area, sir. Then it will be half an hour will come. From there, you have to go this area to that area.
Can you give one example, sir?
Oh, sir?
Can you take one example?
Ah, yes, sir. In this case, we have to analyze the future, the past events. Yesterday we done one job. Sir, given one.
You can take that example.
Take that one.
Aruna.
Aruna.
Aruna. Yeah, because there the difference was 1 hour.
The difference is 1 hour, sir.
The time was between 12 and 1. Right.
Yes. The time is 12 and 1, sir.
Yeah, between 12 and 1.
Okay, sir. In this area, maximum we have to go this planet to that planet, sir.
Yes.
2 or 3 points will reach. We have to check with the past event only. Without past event, we can't give the conclusion.
Right.
Okay, sir. In this case, sir, here Mars, Mercury, Venus is there.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Here we put Venus here. First, I put Mercury here. Okay, sir. I am telling, sir. First, I put 220. Twelve o'clock. It is Saturn, Mars.
Yes.
Here Mercury, Venus is there.
Yes.
Therefore, I am putting. Mercury, Venus.
Yes.
Okay, sir. This time we checked for the past events, sir.
Yeah. Now she is not married.
Okay, sir.
And her father expired in November 84.
That is early ages.
Yes.
Early ages, his father is expired. Means here, sun is very good area. Okay, the sun is very good area.
Okay.
And
marriage.
There also, 9th house also not bad.
Yeah, and 7th house?
7th house is both, that is okay.
Yeah,
7th house is matching.
Yeah. So this is now the correct time?
But lot of events he told yesterday,
yeah,
the event is not matching.
Not matching, yeah.
Therefore, I put it here, Venus Mercury, sir.
Okay.
The ruling part is, Mercury, Venus, I put it there first.
Okay.
After that, Venus, Mercury, that is
1220.
1220 put Venus rather.
Yeah.
Thirty, sir. Here, if I go here,
Sun is 3 night
at the
9th house.
9th house also 6. 6th house means separation from others.
Right.
In many bhava, 7th house connected with 6th house means we are separated from wife. 5th connected with the 6th house means we separated from chain, like this. We tell the time of,
'84.
Father's
death is November 84, 22nd November 84.
November 84.
Yeah, this time.
The 6 and 9 is coming, sir. Okay, the 26 and 9 is come, therefore it is separation of the
Okay. And the mother's death? 2004 December. 2004 December.
Fourth to 12th house.
Yeah.
Therefore it was happened.
And marriage status?
Marriage status, Lagna South subnode is Moon, sir.
Yeah.
Moon means it is always changing, depends upon the reservation, sir.
Okay.
Therefore, we are going to Mars is the Karatra Karna.
Okay.
Here is 6th is there.
Okay.
Therefore, Karatra Karna is weak. Meantime, the time will be
24. 24, yeah.
Ah, yes, sir. I put it some 30, only 24 I have put it. It will give more correct. This is a more correct.
Yeah.
8 is there. 7th house is...
8 is there.
It's middle, in this age of marriage time.
Yes.
Dasa is Saturn, sir, that is connected 6 to 12, sir. In the age of marriage time,
yes.
That means this area, sir. Saturn Dasa is started from this area.
Yeah.
Totally, and Mercury is okay. In the meantime, the lot of the planet is connected 8-12. That is why he is not got the marriage.
She is very religious minded.
Because of Jupiter is very good, 9th house is
Jupiter is very good.
Jupiter is very good. Lot of events are given, that is matched that time.
Yes.
Actually, in this case, we have to consider the subplot is very important.
Okay. In this
subplot is important. Subplot should be main area. Subplot should be main area.
Okay.
Okay, sir. That event only we have to take. This planet should come this area.
The subplot is here, the moon subplot is Mars.
No, sir. I am telling this subplot.
This
subplot is very important, sir. Okay, sir. That is, we have to take the feature events.
Yes.
We have to put 3 or 4 combination.
Yes.
Here, first we put at Mercury, Venus, that is not suitable. And Venus, Mercury is giving. Yes, sir. Okay, sir. But any horoscope, we have to check the past event temporarily, sir. Past event is marriage date. That is why in our horoscope casting time, here we are putting more information. If you put here, you can put marriage date or life events, notes for future reference. What you are putting this area, it will be available in this area, sir. Or otherwise, you can write here also. For research purpose, you can write here marriage date, child birth, job status, good period, bad period. What are the details you can written here? For future reference, it will be saved. Okay, sir. Because astrology is not science. This is occult science.
Yes.
Occult science means we are not God.
Sir, I have
therefore,
for birth time rectification.
Yes, sir.
I have used many software.
Yes, sir.
Then what the details for 24
yes.
hour birth time?
Yes, sir.
For 1 hour, 2 hour, 6 hour, any birth time rectification.
Yes, sir.
In the left side we should put the events date. And the right side we should put the timing. How to set the time, which time is matching. In this way, we should make the software easy. Suppose I will writing the events here, and then go there, come there, go there, come
sir.
There.
Yes,
then
sir.
Left side will be all the events.
Yes, sir.
Left side. And right side we will do work. Both eye. Right side, right eye will work on the
yes, sir.
Right side horoscope, left side the event.
Okay,
this will be the very easy for the user.
Okay,
very. This is my advice.
Yes, sir.
Because I have used many software.
Okay.
And this way, few software give more time
Okay. Here also, sir, if you put one date here, if you change the significator will come here, sir. The significator will come here. Okay. Therefore, you can easily, this date is matching this date.
Okay.
Like this.
Okay.
Okay, if you put one marriage date, we can check it out. It is happening or not.
Okay.
For example, I am putting this chart, sir. For his character, sir, I am putting this chart.
This day is your horoscope. Yeah.
For your reference.
Yeah.
Because already you know that.
So you put your marriage date here. Raj.
Raj. You are very memory, sir.
Yeah, yeah. I'm sitting very close to you.
This horoscope, sir. Here, this marriage date is. No, sir. Notes, sir. Horoscope notes. This is the marriage date, this is the marriage date, sir. This is the marriage date. If you apply this year, this area, Rahu decides, Rahu decides very, the age is 24. First of all, the age is 24.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, sir. First we achieve. If Rahu dasa, Rahu buddhi, it's the marriage.
Right.
Because of the dasa potential is very good, same buddhi, the matter will happen.
Right.
Same buddhi.
Right.
If dasa is not good, means not linked with the 7th house, it may be linked with the 4, 6, 7, 10, like 4, 6, 10 means that the one buddhi definitely will not give marriage. Okay, sir, dasa buddhi is very good. Antra also Venus, the karma of this one. Sukshma is not very important, sir. Because the marriage is different before 2 months, 3 months already decided. The marriage date always depends upon the Punjab, local Punjab.
Yeah.
In our area, the month of July or June, we are not conducting the marriage. In Tamil, we are doing Aadi. Yearly, 4 months, we are not conducting marriage.
Which 4 months?
June, July. And November, December. That time, if our horoscope is good also, our people is not agreed. Okay, sir. Therefore, the buddhi is very important. For marriage, the buddhi is very important. Antara also we can consider. Sukshma, no need to consider, sir.
If the dasha is bad for marriage,
yes,
it is denying marriage or it is not
for marriage. Dasha is bad, means buddhi is good. Okay, sir.
So, marriage can happen.
Yes, sir. Because dasa is bad, potential is good, means marriage will happen.
Always
the potential is important.
That lucky potential.
Seventh potential. Here also yearly marriage, sir. Yearly marriage means you have to go slightly go to the potential. What is seventh potential is telling?
Yes, good.
Good.
Sir, you married in the month of June.
June, what, sir?
You married in the month
that
of
is, June. That is July, sir. July 15th to the RH. That is, this area we are not putting the marriage. Sun is coming this area. This area is July.
Sir, it is July. It is July to November.
July.
July, August, September.
Two months, sir. July to August, I think.
Chaturmas.
Yes, sir.
Chaturmas.
This month we are not married. This month we are not married. This month also we are. Some three to four months. Approximately I am doing. This month you will come.
July 15th.
What, sir?
same sign is, you can't see.
What, sir?
Chaturmas is.
Yes, sir.
Right, sir. Next.
Okay, sir. That means this fourth month, this month also somebody not getting married, sir. Lot of that is depends upon their culture.
Yes.
For 12 months, roughly 4 months they are not giving the marriage, sir. After that month. Okay, sir.
So I have got one question.
Yes, sir.
Most of the Hindus
yes,
marry as per the Panchang.
SPS
time.
Yes, sir.
Still some marriages are good, some marriages are bad, some takes divorce also.
Yes, sir. Actually, sir, first of all,
in spite of having a good Muhurta.
Yes, sir. The Muhurta is not for a, it is only common, sir, this is not for individuals, sir. The individual fact is determined as per the horoscope only, not the Muhurta, sir. If any horoscope, the seventh subnad, 6-8-1, Venus 6-8-1, Lagna 6-8-1, running Dasa 6-8-2 means, if God give the date, then it that time also it will fail.
That time also?
Failure. Understood, sir? I am not blaming God.
Yeah.
Because this is the fate. If the fate is very weak, we can't do. If our horoscope is very good, means in our horoscope, most of the planet is connected 3-7-11 means the client potential should be good, sir. In our horoscope, lot of the planet is connected with 8-12 means what are the client is coming to us, all are bad potential. Understood, sir?
Yes, sir.
If the bad potential people, if you are giving advice, it will not success. Because already they are having bad potential. For example, I am telling sir, one teacher is there in front of 50 students. All the 50 students are brilliant like you. What happens, sir? The teacher work is very less. Okay, if the teacher is there in front of 50 students is there, all the people are not yet grasping very. Difficult to grasping power. All are not brilliant. They are not able to grasping the message from the master.
Yes, sir.
Then master induce lot of force, it will not use. That is why the difference our astrology is also a sentiment related subject. Luck based subject. Fortune based subject. In our field, lot of brilliant people not able to success in astrology.
Sir, one question.
Because of the potential, sir. Yes, sir.
If seventh house potential is very good.
Very good, sir.
And Dasha is also bad.
Very good, sir.
Bhukti is bad.
Okay, sir.
Then can marriage can happen, or we have to choose some good Dasha?
Yes, sir. Marriage can happen, sir. Aspirant wife may be separated due to the professional related matters.
Sorry.
Marriage will happen in Astra. It will not go through very delay. It may be delayed 28, 29 like this. Or 30.
So
after getting the marriage, husband and wife up to the dasa, husband and wife may be separated. Separated means not giving fight due to the professional aspect.
Sir,
nice.
One thing more.
Nice.
Since potential is good.
Yes, sir.
Dasha is bad.
Okay, sir.
Bhukti is bad.
Okay, sir.
And you have told that after marriage they can be separated.
Yes, sir.
Just avoid this situation. Why should not we choose some better Dasha that the marriage life should be
happy? Yes, sir. That is why
you do that.
That is why we have to select the better chart.
Yes.
That is why that day also I told 150 kg weight is there. You call the rich people, sir. Younger people are older people, sir. Younger people only. That is why this is the potential in this horoscope. This is the marriage potential of the horoscope for 200-142. He is having good potential. Therefore, the girl also minimum 120. If the horoscope potential is 160 out of 200.
That is bad. That you cannot.
In this case, this map we have to advise minimum 120 or 130 is there, the girl will be cooperate with the boys.
Yes, yes.
Or actually, if any horoscope, the potential of the marriage is high means they are flexible people.
Flexible in all respects?
All respects.
Suppose, how can we judge the nature of a person?
Yes.
Suppose two persons are getting married.
Yes.
And one person, nature is very aggressive.
Yes.
And other is very polite.
Yes.
So there must be some improvements in the married life, some ups and downs.
Yes.
So can we just find out the nature of a person from the horoscope?
The nature of the person, we are telling that this one only, sir. But his potential is constant. Sir.
Everything is okay.
Yes, sir. Okay. Actually, one moment I am telling, sir, if our potential is good, our wife will be good, sir.
Yes, yes.
If our potential is bad, definitely we are getting wife is bad, sir. We can't change, sir.
Before lagna, blessings, health and character.
Lot of matter we are complaining here, sir. Not only the 7th house, Venus, Lagna, 5th house, because marriage is not only 7th house.
Yes.
It is depends upon the childbirth, sexual relationship and happiness. Lot of parameters is giving the result for marriage.
So if the marks are okay,
yes,
out of 200, there are about 142 or 140 hours.
That is okay, sir.
Then everything is okay.
Everything.
Even childbirth,
yes, sir.
Character,
yes, sir.
And the nature of the person,
yes, sir.
Then everything is okay.
Yes. Okay, sir. That is why we are making the marks.
Yes, yes, correct.
If you, that means here, how much the marks is coming, means? Out of 142, that is more than 70%.
For one particular event, the mark here. So that is the spiritual love, that is only 5.
No, not 5, sir. Total mark is 5. He is getting 5.
He is getting
5. Actually, this is total mark. Actually, here, for 7th house, we are giving 40 marks.
Yes, yes.
He is getting 40 marks.
Okay.
For Venus, soul placed, 40 marks we are giving. This person is getting 25 marks.
Please take.
I see. Correct.
Okay, sir.
Why this? For the spiritual, it's a soul relationship.